Well, I'm going to go with the 14. Second shot for Jeff Maggert.
Starting to get things going right now. He has hit a couple of quality shots. Nice drive here at 14.
Oh!
And a pretty good second shot here at 14 as well. And he made a triple. Now he's made an eagle.
That could get things turned around. Lanny already wrote him off from a top 10 finish after that 7 at the 9th. And he's 1 under par now.
That's incredible.